Ciao people, welcome back to my channel. Today a Japanese unboxing with a special guest, my mom. Mamma, saluta i miei amici di YouTube.
Buongiorno a tutti.
She doesn't speak English. She comes from Sicily, and even though she lives here in Milan since 40 years, she speaks a mix of Sicilian dialect and Italian, and who knows. She's really tied to Sicilian tradition, and I'm really curious to see, to test her with this Japanese unboxing. Yes. So let's start. I bought from Zen Market. It's not a IDV, but if you want to propose a collab, I'm really glad. And it's an Italian shop here in Milan, and you can buy online. I bought some stuff from the shop, so let's see. Okay, mamma, what do you think about Japanese cuisine? Mamma, cosa ne pensi della cucina giapponese?
A me piace.
She likes. But she doesn't like the raw fish. Giusto, mamma, a te non ti piace il pesce crudo?
No.
And let's check. My mom, she's curious too. Okay. Go through like this. Let me check what is this. Yeah, there is the list of the product. We call here in Italy DDT. Document transport, stuff like this. Okay. You can see it's like this. So, mamma, scegli tu. Da cosa vuoi iniziare? Cosa ti ispira? Dai. Vuoi provare da questo? Dai, proviamo. Dai. Allora, guys, okay, peanuts, nori wasabi flavor coated, nori wasabi flavor peanuts to enjoy and share with friends. I can see, mamma, where are you going? Ma dove stai andando?
You know, she just take the napkins. Okay.
Okay, I just feel that we can eat this one for an aperitivo. Okay, it's quite easy to open. Okay, ma, try. Mamma, cosa ne pensi? Okay, I'm going to show you.
Sembra un po' piccantini. All'inizio. È buono.
She likes. Yeah. You're right, mom. They are a little bit spicy at the beginning, but after, when you start to eat, there is the, you know, softness and sweetness of the peanuts. So it's really a wonderful match, wasabi with peanuts. Look at this, she really loves. Me too. She likes. Mamma, scegli sempre tu quello che più ti ispira. Oh, che carino! Hey guys, look at this. Mamma, tu sai chi è questo personaggio? You know who is this cat? It's Doraemon. It's a cartoon, Japanese cartoon. È un cartone animato giapponese. Non lo conoscevi? Ok, e apriamolo. By the way, the packaging is so funny. I really like, really like. But I just want to see, okay. You can open here, just like this. Genial, I like it.
Guarda che sono bravi.
Vero? Sono bravissimi, complimenti. My mother, she said compliments. They are really smart. It's a really, okay, let's try. First, my mama. Ok, mamma. Provo a guardare. Oh, so cute! Cheese.
C'è un aperitivo, c'è un aperitivo.
Cinema. Ok, absolutely for another tasty aperitivo. There are cheese chips. Doraemon edition. What do you think? Do you like it? Ti piacciono, ma?
Buoni, buoni.
Sì, sono buoni, piacciono anche a mia mamma. Ok. Mettiamo qui. Ma. Oh, and this one. Let's open. Senti il profumo? Ok. Try. There are chips.
Patatine. Cosa c'è? L'origano?
My mother said, but there are chips with origano. No, there are chips with seaweed. Con le alghe, ma. Cosa ne pensi? Ti piacciono? Ok. I think that my mother, she's not Sicilian, she's Japanese. Ma this I think that is sweet. Ok. The packaging is always so cute. Mamma, senti che profumo di fragole? Wow, the smell is amazing, strawberry, but you can feel so strong.
Ah, che bello.
Dai, mami, prova prima te. Vediamo. Vai, non ti preoccupare. Wow. Look inside. It seems like a wafer, sembra wafer, che dici?
Sembra una chicca.
Yes, it's the taste, it's like a bibabble.
Una chicca. Questo va bene per della no.
Sì. it's good for babies. The taste is like a big bubble. My mother said chicca. In Italy we said chicca for cigarettes or for gum. And the taste is amazing.
Complimenti,
she likes. Okay. Batte. Bye, mamma. This one. Okay, guys, this one, it seems like Mikado. We have Mikado snacks here in Italy with chocolate, but it's yellow. Okay, Pucky Biscuit sticks. With the choco banana flavor. Wow. Okay, we open. Mamma, try to understand which kind of taste is it. Provalo e dimmi che tipo di gusto per te. Vado ad assaggiarlo.
Cioccolato, no. Non riesco a capire. Pistacchio?
No, non è pistacchio.
No.
Aspetta. Provane un altro magari. Anch'io ne provo un altro giusto per capire. I'm going to try another one just to try.
Nocciola. Non riesco a capire.
Banana e cioccolato. Yeah, actually the taste is not so strong, and I understood that was banana because I read doesn't have a big personality in my opinion. Okay. And then, mamma? No, c'è ancora. I don't know.
mica prosciutto.
No, no. My mother said, maybe it's prosciutto, I don't want to eat. No,
la
no,
ringa,
ma
mi sembra la ringa.
It's not prosciutto, but...
La ringa, forse.
I don't know. I don't remember at all what is it. Apriamo? Vuoi provare?
No.
Dai, proviamo. Ok, guys, I put it in the plate. Ma, if you want to try, let's try together. Okay. I think it's mushroom. It's a little bit spicy, but not too much. And it's really good.
Solo per aperitivo.
Sì, sì. Always for aperitivo. We can see this for aperitivo. Okay. What is it? Okay. Look at this. Okay, ma. Okay, it's like this. There is this package. There are this one. These. And
cocaine.
Yeah, a spoon, a little spoon.
Una persona deve mangiare fuori.
Ok, let's try. Ti senti pronta a provare, mamma?
Proviamo. Devo lasciare tutto così.
We don't know what is it. We don't know. Ma vuoi che provo io prima?
Cos'è questa?
I don't know, non lo so, ma provo. È dolce. Aspetta, aspetta, ti do questo. I'm going to check her out. What is it? Dessert jelly matcha and azuki marmalade. What do you think? Ti piace, ma? Yes, it's good. For me, nothing special actually. But it's not bad. It's not bad. Ok, ma abbiamo these things. Ok.
Abbiamo questo.
Ok. Let's try. The packaging is always so cute. Biscotti. There is nothing more. We'll just open this. Mamba. Wow. Chocolate. Oh, so cute. They are chocolate mushroom! Mamma, cosa ne pensi? Top! I like the packaging and I like the taste. It's chocolate, I think it's milk chocolate. And it's nice, like a mushroom. I never seen a biscuit here in Italy like this. Okay, I'm really surprised, I like it. Ok, ma?
C'è anche là.
C'è anche da bere? Ok. Ok, this one. Ok, mamma, what do you think? Cosa ne pensi di questa cosa? Cosa potrebbe essere per te?
Non lo so.
Vediamo, Ok. Vai. Aspetta. Li apriamo, guarda, ma che ce ne sono di più. Cosa ne pensi?
Come l'ostia, guarda.
Come l'ostia? My mother said that it looks like a sacred host. You know when in the Catholic Church they give you the host. Yeah, because it melts in and it's really soft and It's a little bit spicy but not too much. Do you like mom? Mm. Ti piace?
Buono, sì, sì. Mm.
You can feel the fishy taste but not too much. I love this one, I really love. Mmm, seaweed. Mmm. Mm. My mom is curious about this. Okay. Mama, what do you think? Actually, I don't know, it seems like ramen. And maybe we need to add water. Yes. I don't know what is the taste. I don't know anything. Let's I'm going to open. There is this. 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 And the noodles. Okay, see you in a few minutes. Okay, it's ready. The smell is really good, ma. My mother, she said, no, I don't eat. But look. Oh, okay, the smell, it seems like ramen. The miso ramen. Ma, just try a little bit. With a fork. No. She doesn't like. The last thing, something to drink, ma. Qualcosa da bere, mami. Ok.
Assaggia queste, che sono molto buone. Assaggia, Tonino, mio marito. Assaggia, Tonino.
My mother said, try, it's good. Ok. Ramone. Mamma, guarda che bella la bottiglia. Mm. It's an alcoholic drink. The name is Kimura Ramure, carbonated soft drink. Okay, let's try. Oh my god, it seems so complicated to open. Okay.
Di vetro.
Let's read the instruction. Okay, guys, after 30 minutes, we decided to look at on YouTube just to find out how to open the Ramune, and here we go. There is this one on the top like this, and you have just to push down. Yay! Done! We can drink. Let's.
Me lo devi bere qua?
Sì, vai, ma.
Buona. Zuccherata.
It's like a soda. It was the last product, and at the end of the video, I would like to ask to my mom what does she think about these Japanese snacks. Mamma, cosa ne pensi?
Ottimo,
gli è piaciuto tanto. Però dimmi, qual è stata la cosa che proprio in assoluto ti è piaciuta di più?
Questo.
Vediamo. Ah, lo sapevo. Ok, I'm going to leave this.
Forse
one.
Perché già non ci sono questi.
Sì. Sì, beh, anche questi effettivamente non ci sono. No, in Italy it's difficult to find the seaweed chips.
Questo è quello che è biscotto alla tavola.
Ah, ok, questo. She loves this. My favorite was this one, like a sacred host, and the mushroom chocolate. Okay, guys, this unboxing is finished, and now we just say bye bye to everybody. Remember to put a nice thumbs up to support my video and my channel. Actually, I was really surprised because my mom, she loves almost all the Japanese snacks. It's so amazing because my mother has got another culture, another tradition, but she loved a lot these snacks. So I think that there are two reasons about this. First of all, because all these snacks that we tried, the taste is not so strong. And second one, because she really open-minded. She maybe for this one, she said, I'm not sure to try, but for other products, she said, yeah, let's try, let's see. So, grande mamma, because you, perché sei aperta mentalmente, e quindi niente, è ora di salutarvi.
Ciao,
ciao, a presto!